cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him. We're back live from the circuit for the podium ceremony. These three riders ran a truly outstanding race, and they really deserve all the affection from the crowd in the stands.